It's on.
It is on?
Yep.
Is it recording me?
It's recording everything around it. 360 degrees.
School attention! Thank you. You have interacted with them very well, and we still have them. Next week, they will be there. So, when you come very early in the morning and continue doing your duties. So, to listeners, thank you. Welcome very much. Another announcement, those of you who do not cut your hairs, make sure that on Monday, and those who played their hairs, please take on that. Tell your parents. Sawa.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, thank you. Good evening, school.
Good evening, teacher. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you, teacher, and welcome.
Yes, we've come to the end of the week. And this week has been busy because we've had visitors around. Sinibo?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so before we go home, our visitors will like to give us gifts. How many will be happy? You will be given a toothbrush and toothpaste. Do you know them?
Yes, teacher.
What is the hour? A toothbrush. What is the hour of a toothbrush? Class one. Somebody to tell us. Victor, what is the hour of a toothbrush? Nini kazi ya mswaki? Yes, tell me. Yes? Kusugua meno, sinibo?
Yes,
eh, na ukipewa usiende kuweka kwa kabati, ikae kwa kabati, sawa sawa?
Yes,
utumia kuosha meno. Madam Melissa,
yes.
Welcome.
Thank you, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Wakaingia kwa madarasa yenu.
Yes, teacher.
Who would like me to be a student in their class?
Go ahead. What's it say? They get two candies and they get candy and toothbrush.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
I will give you toothbrush, friends, and Mr. Connor has the candy.
Sweet. Jumbo.
Ah. Thank you, Baba. Yeah. Thank you.
I'm going to give the teachers toothbrush.
Yes.
For herself, yes.
After June 5th, the average airline ticket range was $9. And that's just because the rainy season's over and school is. But during the rainy season, tickets are comparatively cheap. Yeah, exactly. And so we came
and not only
I'll get out. I want photo balls.
good because we can sit and